Okay, you go to your iPhone. You go to on this iPhone. You have your music. You have your playlist. So you have here some folders. You want to create a new one. You can go on all of this song, right click, and you can go to new playlist from selections. You can create a name. Let's say, I don't know, music. Let's press enter. Done. You have here the playlist, it's rock music. You have this song here. Now, if you want to add more songs to this folder, then you have to. Actually, let me open something else to be more familiar. So, you just go to place where you have music, and you can just drag the song here. Drag it here once, you can drag more. You can select actually if you can click on it, hold control, you can select each of them or hold shift, you can select more. Just copy them here. And then move into the iPhone. And that should be all. Press done. We have all the songs there. Playlist here, music, playlist, new music.